Remember back in the day when you taught me to live and I set you free. We went in the battle together, no matter the weather, we never delayed. You gave me commands, I always obeyed. I never let you go astray. I never thought I'd see the day that you would come and you betray me. Sick of playing silly games, you never loved me anyway. You should not have let me get away, cause now I'm hunting for my prey. I'm bigger, I'm better, my mind is a weapon. I won't ever let it, but try to break me down and I'ma just get it. They ask me how I did it, I'ma just tell them I rose up. I'm a survivor. Fight for my life. Coming back stronger. I will arrive.
My name is Nate Robinson, 3-time slam dunk champion. Big time inspiration to, I would just say, to all across the world, man. That's who I am. Hard worker, great motivator.
Yeah. Come on, yeah.
Double. Champion. I'm here today to get better. As always, preparing for this bout. Come November 28th, me and my team, you know, they've been putting me through hell, which I need.
Nothing, man.
To prepare myself for victory.
You know, I like and how inevitably this is the environment that Nate is in because, again, it's not about what kind of equipment you have. It's just straight fundamentals and just work, straight up. Like, you see the ring that we got here. Nate is really learning how what it's like to come from, like, nothing, you know? What it's like to earn your way through this. You know, and so it's very symbolic, especially him coming into his first pro boxing fight.
They kept me young. At 36 years old, man, I know a lot of guys that, a lot of my ex-NBA buddies chilling, all out of shape and wide. Me, I'm doing this and enjoy my so-called retirement. That's a natural thing for me. You know, that's easy. Putting in the work, that's something I've been doing my whole life. You know, this is something brand new. So it's like, you gotta teach yourself, you know, the ways of boxing. Like, coaching guys are teaching me, you know, to be so focused and, you know, understand, like, you can't play boxing. This is a real war. You know, you gotta have the drive, the willpower.
Ooh, you get hit in the face. Like, yo, this isn't for me. You know, a lot of people will be like, this ain't for me, or I want some more. And that's how you know somebody has heart. You can't teach heart. You teach everything, you can't teach your heart. Even though my father taught me everything, my father really slows it down. He works on technique, proper form, power, and all that stuff. You know, he'll have you in there throwing one or two, maybe three punches, but those punches have to be right. You know, use your whole body and stuff. You know, when I get in there, I'll start going. Explosive, get some explosive out of him, get speed out of him, you know, 6-punch combination, just keep going, blah, 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 blah. Get some speed going. Teamwork right there, man. My dad, myself, Chris, the strength and conditioning. We're not playing, man. We're gonna win.
La 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 la, wait till I give my money right. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I woke, I smit that on the neck.
I think we need to hit a team dance.
Yeah.
I think we need to hit a team dance.
We need to go borrow a Triller.
Yeah, we're on the Triller. Come on, shout out to Triller, bro. We need to go viral on Triller right now.
Hey, whoa. Unique New York.
Hi, I'm Jake Paul and I'm a landscaper.
and I fucking will mow your lawn.
And he's still on the rise. Rolls of the Bentley, shit, I can decide. I got the paparazzi at the front of my door. I can't leave, shit, I need a disguise. Had to do me, I can't do the regular bitch.
How does your back
feel? My back hurts.
It does?
My back hurts.
For what? Tell us.
My back hurts from carrying the fucking promotion. I like to use orange tape. It's like a basketball. So, this reminds me every day that I'm gonna beat Nate Robinson's ass.
Listen, Nate Robinson was training hard as fuck. You got that secret sparring for
you. Yo, we got Nate Robinson. We got live leaked footage of him in the gym.
Leaked footage in the gym. This is it. It looked like he got a good little hook on him.
I am overlooking Nate, literally and physically. Like, he's 5'9", so I overlook him and. Literally, yeah, people are like, oh, you're overlooking your opponents. Like, I know I'm gonna fucking win in the first round. In reality, he's just gonna catch up and the fight's gonna happen and people are gonna see. There's nothing he can do, have a chance in this fight. I think Big Bear has its advantages with the altitude and being isolated, but Vegas has its advantages with sparring partners and being the boxing capital of the world. And I'm at a different level now. And so in Big Bear, I only had like 2 or 3 sparring partners. But here, I've probably sparred 20 people already in the past couple of weeks. And so seeing a bunch of different people, getting that experience under my belt is a lot more important than being in the altitude. Shane and BJ coached me for my last fight, and Shane's a busy guy and, you know, just wanted to help me for my last fight. And BJ wanted to step up to the plate as the head coach.
Hey, we'll just start hitting him with the jabs. Yeah. Just like that. So that's when we're gonna boom. And the first two are hard. If you hit him hard with the first two, he'll back up. Just touch him.
Me and BJ have an awesome relationship, and you know, we've carried over the same exact stuff that Shane has taught me, that Shane and BJ taught me last time, and now we're just expanding on everything and becoming even better.
I am BJ Flores. I am Jake's head trainer. I've been training Jake for about 12 months now, about 11 months for his last camp. Whenever he's up in Big Bear before the Anderson Gibb fight, with the work we put in over the last 12 months, this fight's not gonna go long at all. So, like I said, I respect Nate. He's working his ass off, I respect that. He's a professional athlete, obviously he knows how to get to the highest level at what he's done, but this is a completely separate thing.
I'm the best, baby. Nate Robinson.
Yeah. His side is, you know, green, grass, watered.
Fast. Powerful. I'm a warrior.
Mine, on the other hand, muddy, you know, gritty. It's a little different.
I'm prepared to die.
We'll cross paths and I can't wait.
Woo!